欢迎来到进修英文单字篇第十单元。本单元总共有十五个字，是属于欧洲语言能力分级架构 CEFR Level A2 and B1 的程度，主要是用来帮你增加英语能力基础。我们现在就开始咯。Let's look at these words. Academic, alternative, effect, fan, go, journal, kill, likely, loss, occur, petrol, run, spoken, toy, trouble. 我们现在一个字一个字来看。Academic, 学术的。形容词 ,school is a place for academic learning, 学校是一个学术学习的地方。Alternative, 选择名词 ,if you don't like apples, bananas are a good alternative. 如果你不喜欢苹果,香蕉是个很好的选择。Effect, 效应名词 ,the rain had a cooling effect on a hot day.雨在热天有冷却的效应。Fan, 粉丝名词。He is a big fan of Korean music. 他是韩国音乐的大粉丝。Go, 去动词。Let's go to the park and play. 让我们去公园玩。Journal, 日记名词。I write my thoughts in my journal every day.我每天都会在日记里写下我的感想。Kill, 杀,动词。It's not nice to hurt or kill bugs. 伤害或杀死虫子是不好的。Likely, 可能,副词。It's likely to rain. Bring an umbrella. 有可能会下雨,带把伞。Lose, 损失,动词。Losing a toy can make you feel sad.损失一个玩具会让你伤心。Occur, 发生,动词。Accidents can occur if we are not careful. 如果我们不小心,意外会发生。Petrol, 汽油,名词,这是英式英文。Dad needs to fill up the car with petrol. 爸爸需要把汽油加满。Run, 跑,动词。Let's run around and play in the garden.让我们在花园里跑一跑，玩一玩。Spoken, 说动词。Spanish is spoken in many countries. 很多国家说西班牙语。Toy, 玩具名词。The toy car goes fast on the floor. 这台玩具车在地板上跑得很快。Trouble, 麻烦名词。Don't make trouble for others. 不要制造麻烦给别人。好了，我们下次见哦。